My name is Murugappa C. Madhavan. I came from India in 1960 as a Fulbright scholar to the University of Wisconsin-Madison. I am an adjunct professor in Asian Studies at San Diego State University. I have had a total of 5 Fulbright appointments during the last few years. I established the Mahatma Gandhi Scholarship Awards in 1984 with a purpose to enable students to know more about Mahatma Gandhi and evaluate his concept of nonviolence as a policy tool for settling disputes and so on. So now we have done this for now 35 years. We have recognized more than 700 students. And last year, we recognized 38 students and we gave cash awards over $100,000.